You're spinning out on this one, the Fanatic 3 Wave 88 2015. I think it's a really good, nice board. It's smooth, it's quite fast, and you really feel it's a Fanatic. It's not as fast as the Quattro Thruster that I tried yesterday, but it's really nice in the shots, and I think this is a board for everyone who actually want an easy ride.